Hi children, have a good day. Welcome to our maths class. Let's start our class with a prayer song. Everyone close your eyes. Ashato ma shatkamaya tamasho ma jyotirkamaya matryo ma amurdam kamaya ॐ शांति 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 ही। नाउ वी कैन डू वन एनर्जाइजर। इफ आई से मल्टीपल्स ऑफ टू शो टू फिंगर्स। इफ आई से मल्टीपल्स ऑफ थ्री शो थ्री फिंगर्स। आर यू क्लियर? मल्टीपल्स ऑफ टू टू फिंगर्स, मल्टीपल्स ऑफ थ्री थ्री फिंगर्स। ओके, नंबर फोर, number 6, number 8, number 12, number 15, number 14, number 21, number 18, number 20, number 21. Okay children, superb. In last class we saw about mathematical operations. In today's session, we are going to see about fractions. Okay, do you know what is meant by fraction? Okay, let's see. What is a fraction? A fraction is a part of a whole. So, a particular part of a thing is called a fraction. See the example, like a piece of a whole pizza or a whole pie. So, a particular part of a thing is called fraction. Also, a fraction is a part of a set. Example, a dozen of cupcakes. Also, a fractional number will have two parts. The two parts are numerator and a denominator. See the number 4 by 7. So, 4 is a numerator and 7 is the denominator. What is meant by numerator? The top number in a fraction is called numerator. So, 3 is the numerator in this number. Okay, what is denominator? The bottom number in a fraction is called denominator. So, 5 is the denominator. So, 3 by 5 is a fraction. It has a numerator and a denominator. Let's see some more examples. See the first picture. It is a picture of a rectangle. It is divided into four parts and three parts are colored. So we write it as 3 by 4. 3 is the numerator, that is the shaded part, and 4 is the total divided parts. So 3 is the numerator and 4 is the denominator. Next picture, it is a picture of circle. It is divided into three parts and one part of it is colored. So 1 by 3, 1 is a shaded part, that is the numerator, and 3 is a total divided parts, it is the denominator. Similarly, I have given 4 examples. Kindly go through it. Okay children, today we have seen about fractions and what is numerator and denominator and some pictorial examples. Today your classwork part will be in your concept book. Do practice zone 11 in page number 18. And also your homework part will be in your workbook. Do multiple choice question in page number 13 in workbook. I will also upload this question details in your Google Classroom app, grade 4 max. Go and complete and hand in. Thank you for listening the class. We will meet you in the next class.